Hi, I'm Chuck Dorsett for Weaver Leathercraft, and this is the Leather Element. If you've got a question we can answer, drop it in the comment box below. We'll do our best to get a quality answer back to you. But at the same time, if you've got a good idea for a leather element, drop it in that same box. Now this week, we're going to talk about quality. It's going to be a little bit of a sales pitch, but it's a much bigger issue. We get a lot of emails in from folks that say, hey, my leather's not doing what I think it should. And they almost use the same words to describe their leather. It's spongy, it's stretchy, and it's fuzzy. All that denotes is a bad piece of leather, a bargain piece of leather. Now, I can't cast stones here because I've seen that big side for 50 bucks. Great bargain. Now I think, you know, what's the worst that could happen? Strangely enough, the worst can happen. With that leather, that skive, that fuzzy, I'll never get rid of that. I can't skive it off. I can't sand it off. My stamps, they're going to be mushy. I won't be able to bevel that well or groove it. It's not going to slick. So my point there is we're frustrated at every step of the process and the end project. The final piece, we're disappointed in the outcome. Now, we get up and we walk away from our table frustrated. That literally is the worst that can happen. All right, let's do this. Let's step over to some quality. And again, a little bit of a sales pitch, but you'll see where I'm going with this. Herman Oak, top-notch leather. But right off the bat, look at that skive. Clean and tight. In fact, we can use that for the exterior. That has got a beautiful smooth top grain. Now, an expensive leather, yes, for us crafters though, we sell this in 12 by 12 and 12 by 24 inch panels. So we can use top-notch leather affordably. We're crafters. Budget is always an issue. Now, second example, and I love this leather. I think this is my favorite. This is called a Weaver Select. Beautiful, smooth, clean top grain, skive, gorgeous. But here's a great point. Here's the edge of my hide. I can use that leather to within a quarter of an inch of that hide. Again, budget always an issue. I paid for it. I want to use it. Now, one more great example for us crafters is a single shoulder. And that's about 7 or 8 square feet. But again, right off the bat, just looking at our skive, look how clean and tight that is, right to the edge. So again, very affordable, but good quality. So with this leather, now our project, we're happy with the stamp. We're happy with the dye, with the top coat or tooling. So the outcome is we've got a finished project that we're happy with. But also too, let's take that a step further. We've got a project, and has this ever happened to you? You know what? I think, gosh, did I actually make that? Well, yes, because a quality piece of leather is going to help your skills. That's exactly right. I hope this is good information for you. Thanks for taking time to watch The Leather Element. Good luck with your projects.